Hello friends, today we will do allegation method. So first of all, let me explain you what allegation method is and why we use it. Whenever we need to determine the average or weighted average of two quantities when they are mixed, we use allegation method. Let me explain you how it is used. For example, there is quantity element A1, the second element is A2, and their average. When both the quantities are added, their average is ABG average. So if we need to calculate in what ratio the A1 and A2 was added, what we do is simply deduct A2 from average and deduct average from A1. I will explain this method in the example. So let's see. Let's take a simple example. Two types of wine mix to make a new mixture. Wine 1 cost $42 a liter and wine 2 cost $24 a liter. This is simply what we do, 42 here and 24 here. There are two types of wine that is mixed, that are mixed. Finally, mixture costs $32 a liter. That is the weighted average of both two. Now what we ask is, in what ratio wine 1 and wine 2 mixed? What we'll do? Simply deduct 24 from 32, that will become 8, and 32 from 42, that will become 10. So what will be the ratio? It is 4/5. So our answer is, the wine is mixed in 4/5 ratio. Wine 1 in ratio of 4 and wine 2 in proportion of 5. So that's our answer. Okay, let's take another important example. In what ratio water must be mixed with wine costing $60 a liter to earn a profit of 25% on cost after the selling mixture for $50 a liter? Here we assume that water is available for free. So let's make allegation table. Here comes wine and here comes water. It is available for free. The person is selling the wine, the mixture, for $50 a liter by making a 25% profit on cost. 25% on cost, that means 20% on selling price. So what will be the 20% of $50? It will be $10. $10 is a profit. So what would be the cost of that mixture? It would be 50 minus 40. 50 minus 10. It would be $40 a liter. So here it is, 40. It is the weighted average or the cost of the mixture. So simply deduct 40 from 60, deduct 0 from 40. So maybe it's ratio. The mixture contains two parts of wine and one part of water. Okay, let's take another important example. A water tank contains 40 liters of water. This water contains 5% salt. How much fresh water should be added to decrease the salt level? Let me give you an assumption that fresh water contains 100% water. There is 0% salt in this. Okay, and this water in which there is 5% salt, there will be 95% fresh water, and what we want to achieve is 2% salt level, and thus we want to achieve 98% fresh level water. So heritage. We want to mix 100% fresh water with 95% fresh water to make a mixture that in which there is 98% fresh water. So what would be the ratio? The ratio would be 3 by 2. There should be 3 parts of fresh water and 2 parts of the 5% salty water. So the water tank already have 40 liters of salty water. How much fresh water we need? Simply, it's the ratio 40 multiplied by 3 over 2 is equal to 60 liters. We need to add 60 liters of fresh water to reduce the salinity of water to 2%. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking below the subscribe button. I am also giving you the notes to this chapter. You can find it in the description. So, bye.